community.
Okay, let's give them a look. This is pretty cool. You're gonna love
it. So what you see here, how I calibrate the compass, and after I have done that, so in that particular case, I have now connected WikiTube to the BlackBerry Messenger. So what you see here on the camera view, so all the people that want to be found on BBM, so what we have done, making use of all the BBM APIs, connected them to the BlackBerry Messenger, and now allowing people to contact themselves using the BBM inaugmented entity.
Right, so you have people out there in the audience who have an open profile, and you can actually see.
Yeah, that's correct. So I appeal to the people that are might be just thought of making use of that for meeting where my friends are, locating where my friends are. In the meantime, we have developed a very active community application. So many people use that, like here for business contacts or in a more private environment. It's all about now flirting and dating. So like more than 35% of all WikiLeaks users do connect to BBM and have their status set to public. And then it's all about, hey, I want to be found and
right.
I want to
comes in handy when you're out at a club.
Exactly, right.
Okay. So what else?
Perfect. You've all seen the great augmented reality view. But in addition to that, we also have a list view where you can scroll through the content, in this case, the BBM contacts. And as I don't know MacBerry, I can add him or her to my contact list and hope they're going to accept. If you're more the map type, you can also scroll through your surrounding.
Part for us in the team is not only the usage we see, so specifically this BBM integration creates enormous engagement and traction. So a typical WikiLeaks user connected to BBM uses WikiTube like 5 times a week, so being super active.
Wow.
At the same time, we get great user response, great user feedback. We have put a few quotes up there, ranging from the guy who has found 3 girls the first time he connected WikiTube to BBM, or just simply somebody who is enthusiastic about exploring vicinity and navigating in a foreign city.
It's great. I mean, amazing application. Can't wait to see where you guys go next. Thank you so much for sharing.
Good to be here.
All right, take care. Okay. So one of the killer platforms.